Hi friends, this patient came to me with the complaint of multiple swelling on the scalp and the extremities. When I examined these swelling, these were multiple swelling situated in the lateral aspect of the scalp in the parietal region, and they were compressible, and I could appreciate different nodules there, but they all were compressible, and the vessels could also be seen on them. There were other swelling in the parts of the body, like the forearm, and you can see, is it very clearly visible that you can see the vascular malformations over here. It is also compressible. And on the right arm, and she also complained of multiple other swellings on the back. So I advised the X-ray to rule out the Maffucci syndrome on account of the enchondromas, because there's a type of hemangioma may also be associated with this disease. And I will update in the next video. Thank you very much.